Hello and welcome. Okay, in this first video, I'm going to teach you how to install WordPress manually. There's a guide to it here in the WordPress Codex, and they show you what to do. It's called the 5-minute install, and you follow the steps there. I'm also going to show you how I do it. So you go to WordPress and you download the latest version. If you use another language, and you're in that country, it will suggest it here. So I'm going to install the Danish version by clicking there. All right. Now I'm going to go into my cPanel. If you don't know what this is, you can Google it or ask your hosting company. They'll usually give you access to one of these. And this is the most common one. That's why I'm showing you this, so you get to see how it works. So what you're going to want to do is create a new database. You never ever want to do the one-click install of WordPress, which was there. All right, now what you also want is an FTP account, which is here. So you just create, and I'm going to call it ebook, and then I'm going to make a password. And I'm going to copy that password somewhere safe. All right, so I'll just get rid of these notes here. And we'll create a new note. Now, here's the password.